We're here across the street from the Auden Apartments to talk about the importance of passing Bill 3021, expedited bill that would extend a bill that I had introduced and we passed last year to halt late fees from being collected for renters and also cap rent increases.
What do we want?
Rent stabilization.
When do we want it?
Now.
What do we want?
Rent stabilization.
When do we want it?
Now.
Stabilization. That's what we need. We know that we're still in the midst of this pandemic. We know that there is still a risk for significant eviction and harm to our residents. In less than 2 months, absent council action, rents will be able to be increased. Notices will be at people's doors of increases of any amount. My first ask is Governor Hogan appealing to you, please put the eviction moratorium back in place. The second thing that this bill will do, very importantly, that the first bill didn't do, unfortunately, even though I tried to get it passed, is it would prevent the accrual of late fees during the year until the year after the expiration of the state of emergency.
The last thing we need is for an increase in rent where people continue to see their housing costs and their debt accrue.
What we need to be doing is speeding aid to renters. Renter aid is landlord aid.
Those who are most likely to be impacted by income and rental loss are people of color.
I was forced to apply for rental assistance to keep a roof over my head. As a single tenant, I am afraid that I will no longer be able to afford to live in Montgomery County without the protection of Bill 3021.
Para el fin de mes.
When you see someone come into tears about the loss of her spouse, and loss of income and not knowing if she's going to be able to stay in her home of over 15 years. That's what this is about. It's about that protection.
What do we want?
Rent stabilization.
What do we want? It?
Now.
All right.
The vast majority of landlords are doing the right thing and we thank them, but this is about the thousands of residents in a county of over a million that could be impacted if these rents are allowed to increase.